Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. I will put this one go to the left and this T will go to the right. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. This one we can do about factorization. So in here we know that's about number one. So we need to put negative b in here. Later that we need to add about b in here. So b divided by b, 1 minus b divided by 1 minus b. So this one you will have about 1 over 1 minus b plus 1 over b. The integration of this one, we have negative ln of the absolute value of 1 minus b, because next to b, that's about negative, that's why we have the negative next to ln. The next one is about ln of the absolute value of b. The integration of dt, we have t, and we put about c. This is the end. Thank you for watching.